Mojo Mathis.
Thank you. So, of course, the Green Party is proud to be supporting this bill, and we commend the Honourable Ruth Dyson for bringing it to the House. We support this bill because we value our greatest heritage sites. Now, as our previous speaker, Megan Woods, has pointed out, these sites have been areas that are so outstanding that they have been granted World Heritage status. World Heritage status. And the bar for that is set very high indeed. To be included on the World Heritage list, sites must be of outstanding universal value and meet one of 10 very stringent criteria, and they may be ranging from being a masterpiece of human creative genius through to areas that contain threatened species of outstanding universal value from the point of view of science or conservation. So let's make this quite clear. We are talking about the highest possible value, not just in New Zealand, but in the world, to be included and granted World Heritage Site status. And what do we want to do? We want to open them up to mining? We're not talking about little hot greenstone harvesting or stuff like that. We can easily sort that in the bill at Select Committee. What we're talking about is wanting to stop and protect these areas from things like open cast coal mining, the most destructive forms of mining. That is what we absolutely don't want to see on World Heritage Site. So for us, the choice is really simple. Do we leave the door open for multinational mining corporations to destroy areas of special significance and deprive present and future generations of their heritage? Or do we strengthen legal protection over our greatest heritage areas? And for us, this is absolutely a no-brainer, because at the moment, everywhere, our places of outstanding beauty or special significance are coming under pressure from all sources for economic exploitation. And this bill we regard as an effort to secure proper and appropriate protection for some of the most precious heritage areas, so that they are safe from the most destructive forms of land use. And we're talking here about mining. And it's timely to be having this conversation, because as we have seen recently in the news, nationalists seem to be hell-bent one way or another to open up high-value conservation land to coal mining. High-value conservation land that is home to thousands of New Zealand's iconic species. And that has just been absolutely confirmed for me today by the speeches that National Party member has given today in the House. When we consider that there are nearly 3,000 species that are threatened in New Zealand, and that a further 3,000 are believed to be endangered but cannot be classified as such because not enough is known about them. And all that stands between us and witnessing mass extinction of New Zealand precious species is time. And habitat destruction is not helping. Mining does not help protect these species. You cannot say, on one hand, we're going to protect threatened species like the kiwi, and on the other hand, open up kiwi habitat to mining and coal mining. They are not compatible, no matter how you spin it. We should not be mining anywhere of high conservation value or high cultural value. Not in our national park, not in our Schedule 4 land, and certainly not in any area that's a World Heritage Site, because it's impossible to put back what has been destroyed. We need to love it. We need to protect it. we will support this bill.
Speaker.
Matt Ducey.
Thank you.